Hello, my name is Bobby Anderson. I live in Florida, and I have primary progressive multiple sclerosis, and I'm unable to walk except with a walker and only for a short distance. I use an electric wheelchair at home, but I'm unable to transport the chair with my car. I am still able to drive and can make it from my front door to my car with my walker and put the walker in the back seat. My challenge is, how do I function independently once I reach my destination? And this is how I do it. I have to remove the wheel to the wheelchair because this manual chair is too heavy to lift all in one piece. And then when I'm going home, I need to do everything in reverse. I am a member of the Osceola ANTS MS Support Group, and ANTS is an acronym for a natural, tough self-starter, and that's what I am every day.